far we have walked. We've walked a little, maybe a little far, but it's really hot. So we made it to the highest point of the bluffs. Number one tip for being in a relationship.
Don't.
So vast, so free.
What is up, guys? Today is 4th of July, and we are in Scottsbluff, Nebraska to see family. And so, honestly, I don't know what kind of video this is gonna be, but I will title it 4th of July Vlog. How about that? So this is just a little taste of Scott's Bluff and my family. Enjoy.
When my voice makes no noise, trapped in my body.
This is my cousin, Lexi. How old are you?
19.
She's 19 years old, guys.
We'll be right back.
Hey guys, welcome back to my mediocre channel. I know this intro is at the end, but I wanted to put it at the end because why not? But thanks so much for watching my video. If you've got this far, I truly appreciate everybody and all my new subscribers. 1,000 subscribers is a lot of people, and my sister makes fun of me for it, but that's a lot of people that subscribe to my channel, and I am so thankful for you guys. But this video is more about my uncle, Jesse Medina, who cameoed in this travel vlog. He actually has a disease known as idiopathic pulmonary hypertension, and it's been a really hard time for my family because our family is so big on my mom's side, who is Jesse's sister. And to think that this disease could take away somebody from us so quickly is just devastating to us. But he's fighting and he's still in there. And he takes pictures. But he takes really good pictures, and so I bought this off of him because I really wanted it, and I thought it would be a great way to end the video to show you guys a picture he actually took of some fireworks. I believe this is in Jefferson City, and he signed it. Can you see it? See the picture? But yeah, if you guys can't donate to his GoFundMe page, then please share this video with all your family members, all your friends, just to get his name out there. Because we love him. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I don't know what it's gonna be, but it'll be something.